making a video. I'm making a video.
Alright. Is you going, live stream or no?
Yeah, it's live. To go live on Xbox? Me neither.
Good to have you on board, Danny. Now we can finally get our hands on that Nexus fragment.
Hope you still got some of that chi left, because we're gonna need it to open up that cave.
It's cool. I've got my portable charger with me if I need to top up.
Wow. Is that really how it works?
No.
Heard some business went down. Fizzed out. Business went, you know, like bad.
What does Lego Shuri look like? What does Lego Shuri look like? What does Lego Shuri look like? Oh my goodness! No. How do you spell Shuri? I'm about to watch a video of how to make Shuri.
Oh, that guy on the top of Grand Central Station seems to have some pretty big ideas.
Boy, I got Shuri.
Huh?
I got Shuri.
Shuri?
Yeah.
How? What mission?
Need to go see him, man.
I did that mission already.
So why do you not have
your... T'Chaka. T'Chaka, not T'Challa.
It's
T'Chaka. It's T'Chaka! That's Black Panther father! What did you think I was talking about? How to make Shuri in Lego Marvel Super Heroes?
Get me one of them futuristic portable.
It's about time things align with you. That's why Stabler Streets are cool for me. We got free happy hours, free hot breakfast. Oh, look at the size of this suite. This is huge, people. Stabler Streets.
Time fan of the T-shirt rate portrayal of Shuri. Now, when Black Order character pack and level pack came out, we only got six new characters. We got Okoye, we got Nakia, we got Ulysses Claw, we got Eric K. Ross, we got Eric Killmonger, and we got the Vibranium Suit Black Panther.
Okay,
obviously, should.
Yeah.
There's already Nakia, we got Ulysses Claw, we got Eric K. Ross, we got Eric Killmonger, and we got the Vibranium Suit Black Panther. Obviously, Shuri was already in the game.
What?
Huh?
No, I am not going in no Wakanda. I'm going to Avengers Mesh so I can create Shuri.
Oh, never mind.
Make a live stream on Xbox so I can see it. Make a live stream on Xbox so I can see it.
Okay.
You know how?
I'll try.
Just watch a video of how.
Oh wait,
never mind.
I know how to do it. Yeah. Okay.
Ready to face some sweet, sweet justice.
Jesus. I got Drax.
I am Drax the Destroyer. No one can match my skills in battle.
It
does not matter how many of you.
And I got Gamora. Who? Talking about?
Oh, that guy on the top of Grand Central Station seems to have some pretty big ideas.
What are you talking about?
What am I in for today?
Oh. Okay, that didn't work. Maybe the Super Jump for Lego Marvel Avengers is better than this. Never mind. Oh, Jesus. Spider-Man, you about to die. Who's about to die? Kanlan. That's actually where I'm supposed to go. Huh. What a coinkydink. Actually where I have to go.
There's a crime happening near you. Can you see it? Go teach those guys a lesson.
I don't care right now. Maybe I'll do it later. I can make it up the hill. I can make it up this hill. I can make it up. Oh, Jesus! What the heck, Spidey? Just gave up? Spider-Man never gives up. Whoa. Looking out. Okay. Come on. But no, we're not going there right now. Oops, here's an invitation from Ultra D Gamer. My boy Ultra wanna play Fortnite. Sorry, Ultra. No, I said my boy Ultra wanna play Fortnite. I have a feeling it's not that way. That way is a way. It's a way. Why does it keep doing this?
Spider-Man,
I've been got that. Where's the custom character thing? Is it in here? It's not even
Spider-Man.
You gotta do a Spider-Man Noir mission.
Come on.
I ain't telling you. What now? What lizard? What lizard? What
lizard?
Look at these ninjas, Mega Kai, Mega Lloyd, and regular J. Nah, bruh, nah. Select.
Has eyes. So I think I actually used to... No, I did knock his face. So I mean, that makes sense.
Okay, I'm just gonna create my own character. Ooh. I'm about to make me this crazy girl type. Heck no. Oh God, no, please no. No! Oh, wait a second. This one looks good. I guess we'll do that one. Neck. What can we do for the neck? Oh, Jesus. Sure. We can do better than that. Guess that could be good. Bow tie. No, we can't do helmets. Attachments. Mom.
Bro, you can't fly all the way up, so stop trying to fly.
Who?
I'm watching this dude stop and he's trying to fly all the way up.
Thank you. Hi, Aloy! Who's following you? Where did you get Kai Aloy? Let me see them. Don't take a picture, just make a live stream. Alright, go to the live stream thing again. Go to it again. Go to it again. Look right. You ain't got no texture on their body. power should Coco have? Heat, ice, electric, sonar, or silver?
What did you say?
Which power should Coco have? Fire, ice, electric, sonar, or silver? Coco. The Lloyd's mom.
She has... What, you mean sword?
No, I'm just gonna choose fire.
She has
a lot of
fire.
That's why I asked you, which one should she have?
Ice.
I chose ice. Her eyes. got the lasers to come out? Oh god, that looks crazy! Yo! Huh? Yeah, I'm gonna make him next. Okay, I need a different weapon than this bow and arrow, because it's not helping. Yeah. What? How?
The afro.
Wait, there's an afro in this game? There's an afro in this game? Are you watching my video? Are you watching my video? Yeah. Yo, come look at this new character I just made. It's Coco.
Apparently there's some kind of exhibition happening.
Coco, it's Coco.
Man, I do not get that fancy art stuff.
But she got powers.
How's it going?
You see Coco?
Okay. Visit, live, destroy. Moi, Nueva York, Hyper Empire. Go!
Is it a live stream?
Yes, it's a live stream. Yep, you wanna see her powers?
So creepy. Yeah.
Alright, you ready for this? Huh. You asked for stealth.
Chilly up here, huh? Like,
how am I supposed to make the greatest production the world has ever seen under these conditions?
Has a weird disembodied voice been telling anyone else to go look for Iron Fist? Every time I pass that temple thing, it's really weirding me out.
Hey, at least we still have our help. Oh, come on.
Okay, I don't like this staff anymore. It looks weird. Wait, she has a super jump? What the heck? When did she get a super jump? I didn't give her a super jump. I did not give her a super jump. I'm not lying. What the heck? I don't know. I just hold an X because I thought she could do something with it. Oh my God. All right, I'm about to tell you right now. You go down here, and then you go over here. Then you go over here. Yo, when did I give her a super jump? Yeah. It's called the Avengers Mansion, just so you know. Huh? I don't know. It's better than the staff. Turn into ice. I'ma leave y'all here now. I'm leaving now. I'm leaving. How? Turn into ice. Who? Yo, I'm about to go give my Jay lightning powers. Jay about to get some lightning up in his zone. And Kai gonna get some fire. Alright, first let's give Jay some lightning. I'm gonna give you some lightning. Lightning force field? A lightning force field. Okay, he has a force field. What color should the force field be? Well, obviously it has to be blue. Oh my God! Oh my God, that was cool. Yo, look at that. That's crazy. Boomerang. Boomerang with what? Let's give him a lightning. The damage type? Electric. Hold square. How did I get stealth? Yeah. You gotta go to, I think it's X. And then, it's not that. It's gotta be. Oh, it's here, it's stealth right there. That's stealth. Yeah, with the person with the Ninjago mask on. Oh snap. Jake can throw his sword. Since I was so young. My goodness! Yo! That is cool! Look at Lloyd's powers! Yo! Look at Lloyd's powers! Oh my god, bro! God. Yo, what the heck? What the heck? I want to make Lloyd fly so badly, but he's a ninja and he doesn't fly. Yo, that is crazy. Oh my god, he can teleport! He can actually teleport! Actually teleport. Oh my god. I think I just maxed out this game. Come on. Yo, this is at least... Huh? Your J or my J? Your J or my J?
My J.
Mine does too. And my Lloyd can teleport. Oh my god. Alright, now it's time to go to Kai. See what he's gonna have. What am I gonna give Kai? Oh, he can actually teleport though. Oh my goodness. What? Style and you go to fire. I know how to do it already. And then if you want to, you can change the color. Then if you wanna go here.
What?
Yo, look at Kai right now. I don't like it when it comes out the stones. I know how to do that, but I don't want it. I don't care. I don't like that. Hood. Apply color. Red. It's Kai, baby. Oh, he got a force field. Bro, look at Kai force field. Look at Kai force field. I'm not ready for that one yet. I'll do that another time. Alright, let's get the ninjas out. Alright, so where's Kai at? Me too, I got three ninjas. I got four. I got Kai, I got Lloyd, I got Jay, and I got Coco. And Jay got that force field, and so does Kai. Look at these two. Hurry up for the force fields go out. Teleport. Some enemies. what? Alright, so we tested out Lloyd's powers, and now we gotta go find some enemies for Jay. Oh yeah, I should make Zane. Oh look, Doctor Strange's place. Alright, you're going way too far.
Get me out of here.
Nice to see you.
Do you know how to do the teleport?
Fancy to hike, huh?
Wakanda I'm in right now? Yeah, I'm in Wakanda. Help! I made my own ninja base in Wakanda. Did you know that? I made my own ninja base. Look, I'm gonna show you. Alright, where is it at?
Be aware that the following locations will be renamed as soon as the necessary paperwork is pulled up.
What? No! You're kidding me. It took me on that big thing. Wait, are we here? Yeah. It had bounced me on that thing. Okay, I'm not gonna make it to the base. Keep teleporting. I'm gonna need an Iron Man suit. See? This is my base in Wakanda.
Exactly,
I built it.
Anyone else want to see that superhero?
And you want to see how I get in?
I have a feeling I'm in for some strange taste.
The ninjas are friends with Doctor Strange. You wanna see what it looks like inside? This is what it looks like inside. And Wakanda or somewhere else?
Wakanda, I guess.
I'm about to get Iron Spider out. Yeah, Iron Spider, baby. Hey, Jay, what you doing at the front door? You guarding or something?
Huh?
I'm talking to Jay.
I'm in the way!
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Come on, come on, dig it out. Dig it out.
To work. Get wrapped up. How you feel about that?
Link, is he wrapped up now? He wrapped up now. I'm leaving him now.
Oh, I hope you want.
Is this a graveyard right here?
Might I interest you in a...
No, that would be crazy if there was a colored graveyard. That's crazy. Spider doesn't M. Oh, Jesus. This dude. Bruh. I hope he has a YouTube channel. I'll subscribe to his YouTube channel. God knows if he makes this good jokes. Oh my god. Yo, I can't. Sorry. Why? You don't have to be sorry for nothing.
Crumbs. This is just a funny man. It looks, Governor.
Verily, I hast the most frightful stitch.
Spidey doesn't feel so good. What the heck? Oh, Jesus. I can't right now. Oh, my God. Oh, my goodness.
Kang is watching you. Always watching.
Bruh, this I haven't been so funny in a long time. I mean, you was laughing yesterday when I did that Doctor Strange and the Hulk get mad at Doctor Strange video.
Wouldn't want to drag you all the way up here for nothing, huh? Think you can get it open?
Or a Spidey video. Okay, I'm about to do this mission. Let's do this mission. Link, make sure to like and subscribe, and you too, Avenger fan. You're still in chat. That'll be very much appreciated. Okay, so I'll just do this, maybe. Oh, snap. What the heck? Oh, I did this before. This is like those things just pop out. It's in Manhattan, nowhere, I think. Lego Marvel 2 is cool. I have it on Switch. Oh, they put it on Nintendo Switch? Hold up. Ain't nobody told me Lego Marvel Super Heroes 2 was on Nintendo Switch. Douglas, did you know about that? Well, why didn't you tell me? I ain't know. My dad just might get it for Jaden. Oh, that fire hurt me. I thought only Lego fire could hurt me. Okay, so I need Iron Fist, maybe? Yeah, I need Iron Fist. No, not Bruce. No. I have to do the mission. I left the like. Thank you. You're very much appreciated, Link. When I get to 100 subscribers, on Fortnite, we're gonna start a giveaway. As soon as I get some. I did that. No. I'm good. I need to go. See ya, Link. Nice meeting ya. Make sure you subscribe before you leave. Huh? Yeah, Link from, Legend of Zelda. I watched that. Discretion. The discretion? What is the discretion? It's description. How is it a tongue twister? Jesus. Maybe I will do a Fortnite live stream after this. Oh, he does have a channel. Link, he has a channel. Oh, snap. He has a good channel. Oh, has a channel. I can't believe Link got a channel. I'm gonna subscribe to his channel. You want to see him? Oh, I got the Hydra Captain America too. Look. I got the Hydra Captain America. Look. Who? Hydra Captain America? Do you have Ronin? The Accuser?
Ronin shall be mine.
The Hulk? You gotta do the Thor Ragnarok mission. Yeah. And you get this Loki from that
mission.
Is it
playtime yet?
I think. What? No, it's in, what is it? It's not in Scar. It's, it's not in Scar. Yeah, it's in Asgard. Yeah. Bet. Yo. Ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga. Oh, God. I got Thor Ragnarok. Hulk from... Never mind. Yeah! Okay, turn into Vulture. Alright, where you at, Vulture? Where is Vulture at? Should be down here. I got Winter Soldier. Hey, yo, look at this thing! Look at this bear thing! Vision power. Winter Soldier. I wish this sniper actually worked. I'm looking for Vulture. Which row is he in? On mine? Yeah, I don't think, but you didn't unlock. Oh, I found Vulture. You didn't unlock that mission.
I think I can smell some diamonds around here.
How do you know that you unlocked it? Look at my Vulture. I got Vulture. You have to do the Asgard mission. I'm about to do the mission now.
I may need to summon. Neat trick. Do you do parties?
Sure. I'll give you my card when we're finished here.
The master says I won't make any progress in my training until I stop.
Mission time.
Iron Fist, a man of his word, now joins the practically useless Spider-Man to show him how a real hero does things. That webhead couldn't punch his way out of a paper bag. Oh, I wish I had an Iron Fist. Anyway, he'd better have all his chi and both fists ready to retrieve the Nexus Fragment from the Cave of the Dragon. Unless that's an ironic name, I don't think it's gonna have kittens in it. Oh, I think I might have broken this.
Guys, looks like we're stuck in here.
I have traveled this way before. There's a darkness here that I have never felt.
You're right. It is awful dark in here. Is there a light switch around here?
Whoa! Steady.
Yeah!
There are traps in here that even you will struggle to avoid.
Welcome to the Caves of Kunlun.
That's the voice we heard from outside earlier, right?
There is something here you seek. You may find it, although there are challenges ahead.
Is he talking about the Nexus Shard?
Let's begin our search.
So, this place is cozy.
This is a sacred cave. Very old.
And more than a little dangerous, I'm guessing? Uh-oh. What's going on?
Oh, Jesus, that's a big old dragon!
Phew! That was a little too close.
Did I not say this place was old?
Hey! Always nice to see a familiar face.
Maybe those spiders have the Nexus Shard we're looking for hidden in one of their tunnels.
It's possible. You could fit inside and take a look, right, Ms. Marvel?
Sure! Why do I feel like I'm gonna regret suggesting that?
Whoa! So, that just happened.
What the heck are those Ninjago pieces? Stop it, Captain Marvel. What do I do now?
Ew. This
yeah?
was a terrible idea, you guys.
No.
I was so sure the Nexus Shard would be tucked away in there. Never mind.
Boom.
To watch where I step.
Let's go again. Go. that's fun. That's really, really fun. Oh! Hey, Douglas, you gonna share this video with somebody? Douglas, are you gonna share this video with anybody? Who?
So, apparently, doing whatever a spider can doesn't cover this.
Who? I'll do it right now, because it's a live stream. I'm stuck. You don't have to keep watching now unless something cool happens.
Just might show us where we need to go.
I can't, it's not free play. Oh my god, did you see that? See some Tai Chi? Douglas, you wanna see some Tai Chi? You wanna see some Tai Chi? Okay, you said yeah? Alright, let me destroy these people first. You ready? Oh, yeah.
Whoa, what's happening? Whoa. That was a little risky, don't you think? What were fireworks doing down here anyway?
And that's where we left off! Fireworks! What are they doing down here? Now why is that bouncing off? Right there! Okay, so can I even go over here? Oh, I can't. So where does that light freaking lead to? Why are you even supposed to complete the game? No more Tai Chi. Okay, just one more Tai Chi. Hi-ya. Now my hands are fire! My hands are fire! Fire! We're going into fire! Fire! It's time for the fire! Oh god! Come here, boy! that's crazy. I don't have Doctor Strange. I don't have Doctor Strange. I don't have Doctor Strange. No, I don't. No, I don't have Doctor Strange. I don't know how to complete this mission.
Perhaps we need to follow that light? Hey, you're the expert here, not me. Towards the door, it should open.
Makes sense. Yeah, we did it.
Superpower. We gotta open it. We opened it.
For us inside.
Let's go, baby.
Watch your step here. It's about to warm up. Yeah.
Why am I getting nervous?
I can't imagine.
You are.
Whoa, look at all that lava!
Yes, the AC's busted.
A dragon! Oh god!
A dragon?
That's an affront on the dragon, Barry. I am the immortal Iron Fist. None can stand in my way. Davos! It's been a while.
Steel Serpent, are you run? You may have the power of the Iron Fist now, but it will soon be mine.
Release Shao Lao!
Ease yourself, Shao Lao. The Shard of the Nexus is embedded within the heart of the dragon. Only when gifted power can defeat you. Shall I remove it?
What's his game?
Revenge.
I think I gotta fight the dragon.
Kunlun that can stop me now.
No, I said I think I gotta fight one. Tai Chi, hurry up and do your Tai Chi! Hurry up!
Stop! Never! I have waited my entire life for this moment. The power of the Iron Fist is finally mine!
Don't you just hate it when people won't listen?
I can't! No, I can't! I'm fighting the Steel Serpent right now! Oh!
You should never have become the Iron Fist. Can't! Is simply allowing me to correct a mistake.
Oh, there's been a mistake, all right. And I'm looking right at it. Whoa! So, that just happened.
They got me! Wait. right here, crazy, crazy ninja, ninja. Look out! Take me on, take me on, take on me.
Now it is my turn to meet the lords of my glorious lineage.
Yeesh, dude. Entitled much?
Got that far.
They do not belong here.
This from a man who is exiled from Kunlun in disgrace?
He's got you there, buddy.
Huh? Who? No, he's not. That's not Kai's Fire Tornado. That was the dragon. Has fire too.
This cannot be happening.
Got it. Now's our chance.
Yowza. So is that Spidey suit flameproof?
Well, when it comes to dragon fire, nothing.
I got the Nexus Fragment!
The dragon's heart belongs only to those worthy of its power. And you, Davos, are not. You are released, Xiao Lao.
Exactly how awesome was that? Huh? I mean, the heart of the dragon. Where did you learn all that stuff?
Right here. A long time ago.
Got the Nexus Shard? Then we're all set to go. This guy won't be slithering anywhere for a while.
Let's go, mission complete! Getting that belt.
Given the unspeakable power it can do to it, I guess I should keep it hidden. You never know who's watching.
Yeah, you never know. Maybe Kang. Or even... Kang.
I should be heading back. I need to ensure that the rest of the defenders have kept Kingpin in check.
Can you tell King Hulk to head away with the bumper?
Douglas!
Heading for Nueva York, right?
Did you hear it?
Yes! Going to the future. How much better can today get?
Nueva York, huh? Also known as the other New York in Kang's crazy kingdom. Wasp, are you listening in?
I read you, Spidey. According to Heimdall, the fragment appears to be located inside the Alchemist building.
You know,
the place that looks like it was put there by
Wasp. Thanks, Wings. We're on our way now.
Find the simple life, man.
Yours?
Find the simple life, man.
Screaming that.
Not bad. But how do you like this? You're no match for me!
Hey, I think his attack just shorted out the power supply.
Yeah, maybe we can get into the Alchemax building now.
Yes, we can, Spidey. Yes, we can. Oh, yes, we can.
Aw, you gotta be kidding me.
Ugh, future Electro must have a backup generator somewhere.
You're kidding me, right?
Where can I find the simple life, man?
Help!
Why didn't I just walk? It's only a couple of feet!
Can't use this? My legendary spider luck strike.
Chico.
Did hurt. You'll pay for those insults. This isn't looking good.
Any chance that was the last generator?
Come on, let's head back to the entrance. Maybe it'll actually stay open this time.
I hope it will. I'm tired of this.
Have you or somebody you know been affected by the symbiote? Then call Symbiotes and Wonderful
Day in
Chronopolis.
There's no way I'm letting you pass.
If I said you were my favorite Electro, then would you let us in?
Huh. You're quickly becoming my least favorite Spider-Man.
Yeah, I get that a lot.
Come on, Electro! Just hurry up and run out of juice already, will ya?
Place.
What?
Come on. Let's hurry inside before he gets up again.
Oh. Let me see if I can buy him. Yo, that's a good money for Electro. I got Electro 2099. Yo, look at him. That's sick right there. That's cool and sick. Got 10 comments. Probably gonna be hard.
New York may be the greatest city on earth, but here in Chronopolis it's got competition with yet another New York. This other Big Apple is rotten to the core. Some future neon nightmare where the city is run by a mega corporation, Alchemax. As if it wasn't bad enough having them as neighbors, turns out they've got their own Spider-Man, too. And you can bet your bottom dollar there'll be alternate versions of all those costumed criminals that follow in Spider-Man's wake. The sooner the team get the fragment of the Nexus back to Doctor Strange, the safer I'll feel. Not that I'm scared, of course.
No one saw us, right?
I don't think so.
We need to keep quiet. Not alert anyone to our presence.
Got it. Oh, it's you!
Caught up with you at last.
Iron Fist tells me you got yourselves a Nexus shard. Safely stowed. Been chasing goblins since Brooklyn Bridge. Trail led me here.
What's this building for?
Genetics, what? Cybernetics, hazardous materials.
Spider-Man 2099!
I'm Spider-Man.
I'm Spider-Man.
I'm not lying! Go watch the stream!
Just kidding. Miss Marvel. Hi.
Three little spiders sitting in a row. I suppose you want a prize.
Who? What? What the heck?
It's always nice to have visitors. Did I mention I've got a little party waiting for you? Till then. Feel free to open a few of your presents early. I do hope you enjoy surprises.
More threats and theatrics. Whoever this new goblin is, they're living up to the legacy.
Okay. Welcome to my world.
Yo, Spider-Man 2099 is lit. I do!
Hey,
what the heck?
Those scientists! It's like something's taking over them.
It's pieces of the symbiote. Whatever you do, don't let them touch you.
Why? What happens then? You get mind controlled, go in chaotic rampages, all that fun stuff.
Time to take care of this like it's 2099.
I've been to that mission.
Combination lock. Any idea how we open it?
No, it changes every day. However, Barney, the guard on this floor, has a pretty lousy memory, so we always hide the solution somewhere. Keep your eyes open.
This Barney guy sounds delightfully quirky.
Structure look familiar.
Who said anything about
symbiotes?
It's pretty close
to the formula I used to make soap. It's pretty neat, actually, because...
No, Spidey,
I
look.
Said,
I
said Captain Marvel, and not Captain Marvel. Whatever her name is in Spider-Man had there were symbiotes. Nobody said anything about Venom.
Now that's a pretty big reactor.
Yeah, powers most of the building. The fusion chamber looks empty, but if we can power it back up, then we might be able to use the elevator.
If and might, huh? Gotta love that confidence.
You gotta do what you gotta do. Like I said, you gotta do what you gotta do. What the heck, Spider-Man 2099 is a symbiote. No Spider-Man 2099. Oh, he's not a symbiote no more. Oh, yeah.
Look at all that toxic waste. How are we gonna reach the controls?
Stand aside, team. It's bath night.
Oh, yeah.
Spider-Man, why are you a symbiote? Okay. Purple stuff, purple stuff. No, I don't do purple stuff. No. She-Hulk, we need to get you up there.
Sensational? Yes, but not quite sensational enough in this case.
What the heck?
How do I get myself in these crazy situations?
Only I can do it. She-Hulk can go in this mess. Suck it up. Suck it. Suck it! Suck it. Suck it up. Suck it. Suck it up. 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 Suck it. Suck it. Suck it. Suck it!
What are you heroes doing? You're missing all the fun! And someone please tell She-Hulk to wipe her feet before she gets here. I don't want toxic goo all over my lovely clean floor.
Miss Marvel, stop it. What the heck?
Hey, give me a hand, will ya?
It's two ways. Hey, River, are you not making a video right now?
No.
I said, do you know I am? No, I'm not talking to you, Dougie. No, I'm playing Lego Marvel Super Heroes 2. You already know why it says that. It does that sometimes.
How do I get myself in these crazy situations?
Cause you are crazy. Yeah, let me just... I don't really want to complete this mission. Why? Wow, She-Hulk the only one that's not up here. Oh, there's a ladder right there. I just not realized that. Huh? It's Sunday where you are?
For the good of the people. Plus, I get to flex my ego a little too.
It's Saturday. Does whatever a Saturday can.
I knew it! I knew playing all those Rolling Bull arcade machines would come in handy one day.
Hold on. What the heck is this?
Explode with enough energy to wipe out most of Manhattan.
What? Oh, I know what I'm supposed to do. Yeah, I'm still doing it. Okay. Now I go this way. What the heck is that anyway? I'm just pushing it. And now I go back this way. And then that big old power thing comes out.
Okay. That's one of them, but we still need another. After they're loaded into the core, we can send them into the chamber, one at a time.
Then let's get to work. We don't want to keep our host waiting.
Come on, Spider-Gwen. Hey, Gwen Stacy. What's going on? What's going on? Come on, Spider-Man! You got this! You see the little camera thing? Yeah. I've got 10 comments. I was talking to my friend. You're in the stream right now. Thank you. Stop going up there, Spider-Man. Spider-Man 2099. Huh?
So how come we're pushing so much stuff around? I thought this place was supposed to be all futuristic and whatever.
Probably because some ideas guy thought it'd be better this way.
I know this is I'm playing Fortnite. What game? Locomotive Bros. So I said that. Captain Marvel, we need you.
Let's go find out what he's up to.
I'm making a video right now, y'all.
Get me out of here!
Carnage Venom!
Exit Carnum or Venice.
They did.
Do you have a business card?
Whatever. Amazing what they can do with these labs.
Goblins using the Nexus to control them.
Huh? Welcome to the party.
Yo, what the heck? That's Carnage Venom right there. Yeah.
Me?
Squish the spiders.
Ah, thanks. That's much clearer.
Destroy!
Carnum? That's destroy. Called Carnum?
What the
shock? What the heck?
Some kind Carnum of is a terrible hybrid?
Just when you thought Venom and Carnage couldn't get any more cuddly.
Hey, get back here, Carnum. Yeah. No, you didn't.
Surprises, didn't I? Enjoy!
Usually I like it when old friends get together, but not like this.
I do throw the best parties, don't I?
Sure, if you don't count any other party ever.
Carnum's back. Look at that chest! Oh, Oh, I just died.
It's amazing what you can do with a little technology. And access to every reality.
Yeah, Goblin. Most people would choose to make the world a better place or go on extended vacation, but your idea is so...
Goodbye, Lord, you can't get a wheel! What the heck? Oh, I thought I died. I'm about to die. Stop it. Ew, 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 stop it, stop it, stop it, ew, ew. Chuck, 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 chuck. Dara, kara, 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 ya. One more hit and I'm dead. This thing is dead. What is it doing? Why is it not saying it's dead?
Uh-oh. Don't get too
against Kang?
We can catch up later. Got some other business first.
And I'll lend you a hand. Looks like you need it.
Okay, see you back at the mansion.
Alrighty.
Oh, no.
That's it for today, guys. That was Legos, and we was doing missions. If you haven't already, subscribe and like the video. Comment down below if I should do Warframe or Fortnite later. Or maybe just go back in the world and find some characters. Let me know. Alright, I'll see you guys later. And as always, stay awesome.